This video shows how to convert from an OPC DA server to OPC UA and back. Doing so enables new OPC UA client applications to quickly connect to legacy OPC Classic DA servers. People sometimes refer to this as a tunnel, although technically this is more like a half tunnel. In a separate video, we show how to convert the other way from OPC DA server to OPC UA. This enables OPC Classic DA applications to connect to OPC UA servers, which is the other half of the tunnel. In this example, we use unified automation on computer OPC01. We have four servers on computer OPC02, which only support OPC DA. Unified automation only supports OPC UA. It cannot connect directly to an OPC DA server. So, we need to use OPC Expert as a converter. This application connects remotely to OPC02 using OPC UA. OPC Expert connects locally to OPC servers using OPC DA. Since OPC DA connections are local, we do not have to configure DCOM for network communication. Setup is easy. Copy OPC Expert to computer OPC02 and run it. OPC Expert does not require installation and does not change Windows registry, so OPC Expert is safe to run on audited systems. Our setup is complete. Back on the first computer, run Unified Automation, which only supports OPC UA. Let's add a new server connection. If you already have a local discovery server running, you can probably find OPC Expert automatically, but you can enter it manually by typing opc.tcp:/opc02:57888. Capitalization does not matter. Click None to get us going quickly. This connection proves we're truly receiving OPC UA data. As we browse OPC Expert UA server, we can see all remote OPC servers. We're now using only one port to connect to four OPC Classic DA servers on a remote computer without ever configuring DCOM. Notice OPC Expert does not need to run on this computer, which is the reason this is a half tunnel. One last consideration is to run OPC Expert as a Windows service. To do this, refer to OPC02. When OPC Expert runs as a Windows service, it can start automatically with Windows after rebooting, so no one needs to log on. Just tell OPC Expert to run as a Windows service. Before closing OPC Expert, let's verify it is running as a service with Windows Task Manager. Here, we see OPC Expert is set up as a Windows service. When we refer to the process, we see it is already using the system account. When we close OPC Expert, we can see the final setup. OPC Expert is now installed as a Windows service using the system account and will start automatically with Windows. OPC Expert converts from OPC DA to UA and back again. It also enables users to read and write information. This video showed how to convert from an OPC DA server to OPC UA and back. Doing so enables new OPC UA client applications to quickly connect to legacy OPC Classic DA servers. In a separate video, we show how to convert the other way from OPC DA server to OPC UA. This enables OPC Classic DA client applications to connect to OPC UA servers. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.